Cortana, Task View, and Touch Keyboard are three new features that have been added to Windows 10 Taskbar. But if you are not a fan of all these new features and want more space on your taskbar, then you can easily remove these icons to get extra space. First, to remove Cortana, right-click on the taskbar, then point to Cortana. If you love Cortana, but not happy with the size it is covering on your taskbar, then you can change it to icon, instead of completely removing it from the taskbar. But if Cortana is no longer required, then just click Hidden from the context menu. As you may be aware, of Task View button is introduced as a supplement to Alt plus Tab key to switch between tasks. But if you still love the old keyboard shortcut key, then just right-click on the taskbar and uncheck Show Task View button. If you are using Windows 10 on a PC without any touch device, then you can also remove the touch keyboard from the notification area to have more space on your taskbar. Right-click on the taskbar and uncheck Show Touch Keyboard button. That's it, and now you have more space on your taskbar and can pin other most frequently used applications on your taskbar. Hit thumbs up if you like this video, and don't forget to share, leave a comment, and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Bye for now, and take care of yourself.